Happy Monday mga ka-caregivers! I hope you had a great weekend. And for today's video, ang topic po natin ay, paano ba ang medical process dito sa Taiwan? Ilang beses ka ba dapat magpa-medical? At gusto ko ring ipaalam sa inyo na kapag may medical, syempre may medical fee rin, at ang lahat ng yan ay pag-uusapan natin sa pagbabalik ng ICare Rona TV.
Gentlemen, this is your captain speaking.
Welcome back mga ka-caregivers. Keep moving and let's get started. Pagtapak mo pa lang sa Taiwan, first step you will do before starting your work journey ay magpa-medical, iipunin kayo lahat ng broker ninyo para sabay-sabay dalhin sa ospital kung saan kayo magpapa-medical, ibibigay nyo ang passport nyo for record, pagdating sa ospital, pipila kayo for picture taking at validation ng record mo, after that, may nurse na mag-assist sa inyo to get your height and weight tapos blood pressure. Next step, will be eye test and CBC kung available na ang doctor physical exam but if not you will go first for your chest x-ray, and for the last step magpapasa ng stool for fecalysis, and that's it. The process of medical here in Taiwan is very quick and easy. So, for your knowledge every 6th of the month once a year may medical kayo. So for your 3 years contract 3 times din ang medical nyo, and for that matter every year, every medical you are going to pay $2,000, that is by salary deduction. And that's it for today mga ka-caregivers. I hope you get an insight sa video na ito and for more updated videos don't forget to click like and share and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for you to be notified for more videos na i-upload ko. Till next time, thank you.